This year on TOC 2015, we are launching a new lift truck family, a new lift ace reach stacker and a stack ace empty container handler, coming from a similar platform concept that's new, with same components and same technologies. Secondly, as we are a party in the market with the most comprehensive portfolio, we believe very much in holistic solutions. That includes planning, layout, simulation, consulting, equipment, of course, but also software. And we think that software in the future will have much, much more importance for terminal operations. We are this year in Rotterdam, and that's not far away from the Maasvlakte, where at these days the Europe's most advanced container terminals open their gates in both AGV fleets, not only fully automated, but also with environmentally friendly drivetrains with batteries. Both systems will pave their way into a new generation of environmentally friendly terminal systems. This is, I think, just the beginning. Although automation has started 25 years ago, there's much more to follow. Automation of strats, of sprinters, of RTGs, and we are ready for this. I think there are several key trends. One is in the field of automation, especially in driver assistance systems, connecting and networking with each other. Then I think important keywords is the use of energy and environment, with a better use of energy, which influences the environment. Both belong to each other. Then is, I think, the tendency to increase throughput and productivity, not by just putting more equipment, but putting smarter and intelligent software packages and optimization routines. Also, failure management and diagnostics, because equipment and the modules and equipment network with each other know their status, and that gives the opportunity to make prognostic maintenance, which improves again productivity. And then last but not least, safety, with more intelligent simulating and more a virtual environment where you put people in and train them. That's what we display here also on our stand.